Hello? 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 Is that you? Thank you.
I lost a tooth today. According to my tally, it's been 846 days. I really hope this doesn't mean it's happening again. Call me. Or no, use WhatsApp. And don't talk to anyone before you talk to me. Oh, Jesus, I'm scared.
I'm like right by Plymouth. Like, you know, if you get on Plymouth and you take it right to the river. Get on Plymouth, like if you can find that, and then you go like as if you're gonna go over to like Cervix, you know, like you're crossing the river. I'll just send you the location. You'll find it.
Thank you. So, how's the treatise going, huh?
Well, they've been telling me it's, not quite enough for, tenure or for anything that the committee wants.
Oh, you're kidding, really?
Well, I don't make the rules.
No, certainly not. Certainly not. I didn't mean to.
Something about my sources. Not enough primary.
Well, how many primary sources can you have for that thing?
Well,
really.
That's what I told them. And I said, you're making a huge mistake, and they didn't.
Right. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Well, that's all you.
But
can.
You know, it's fine. It's fine.
Uh huh. Yeah. Primaries. That's where they'll get you. I guess all you can do is.
Yeah, we don't need to talk about it anymore.
Certainly,
yeah,
sorry.
You can
no,
just
I'm
drop
sorry.
It.
Yeah.
Really.
Yeah. All right. 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 This is good.
Yeah. Well, that's. They know me, so they get me.
Certainly.
How's your son? Is he,
He's. What time is it? Do you? I don't have a watch. I better be going. I have a meeting with the dean and. in a few minutes, so I better skedaddle.
Okay.
Good luck with the primary sources.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
I'll talk to you soon, huh?
Yep.
All right. 8 to 9 and dash, I'm sorry.
No, yeah.
Thank you.
answer my calls. I know you never liked talking on the phone. I just wanted to say one thing. Because despite it all, you meant a lot to me at one point, and I don't have a lot of people left who I can say that about. And whatever mental gymnastics you've had to perform to absolve yourself of all that guilt for everything you did, the things I watched you do, the money you stole, and the consent you didn't receive, and the tasteless jokes, what you did to that poor farmer's cornfield, the way you expected us to just magically know how to touch you, the terrible clothes you wore, the way you styled your hair, the beaches, the sand, the glass, the demons, the wine tasting, and everything else, how you'll always kill a spider instead of catching and releasing them to live, as if you could determine which lives were important and which ones were not, as if anybody could determine that, the way you always hated reading books. But that's not what I wanted to say. I want to see your eyes glaze over. I want to see your cheeks sag. I want to see your teeth fall out. And then, how? And what? And why?
Janine,
you keep texting me, but you won't return any of my
calls. Janine, it's me. Hi. Hi.
Do you remember the time
that you took drugs
and spent 14
Okay, all right. Stop. Janine, please.
I remember.
Janine, stop talking.
Hi.
Please, stop talking for one.
You still owe me $40,000. You act like you've forgotten. But I know you haven't.
Jimmy, I
haven't either.
Hi. Hi. It's me again. I just want to get a hold of you. Why? Can you just call me back sooner rather than later, please? I just really need to talk to you. Thanks. Thank you.
There was one, and then there was two, and now there's not where they used to be when they were there. They make it so hard. You know, they make it so hard to find when you need them. Because they're not around when they like they were. And when I need one, I have to call Tam. And Tam says, you have to call Jerry. And I call Jerry, but he doesn't know. And neither does Tam. So, how am I supposed to find them where they when they were? Huh? You don't have them. Do you? But maybe. I don't know. They just used to have make them, you know, when they were. And they were, but not no more. So. Maybe I'll call Jerry. He used to. They were all red. Those were the colors I loved the most is when I had them. The colors. Oh, the colors. They were so... they were so good. You know? Do you know? You don't know.
Are you talking about...
12 or 13, not sure. One in between, maybe. You know, French Meadow, the railroads and the things that are on them, the turn and the wheels, they turn. God, I miss those times when they had them. We used to go most weekends, some, not most of them, not all of them, but some of them. We would go and see the French Meadows and the railroads. And the colors, oh, the colors were so good.
Thank you.
bad decisions when you're being watched as closely as I am. And I don't mean bad decisions like trying too hard to impress somebody who doesn't deserve my time, or like going down on a straight woman. I mean actual bad decisions. Bad decisions like ones that traumatize people. Do you ever make decisions like that? But nobody's... You know, you got lucky. You don't have any idea how it feels to carry this, for your actions to actually have consequences. I have my own little graveyard where we buried the yellow lab when I was... 9. And then that little baby someone left in a box on our front steps while we were on vacation. And then that man I hit on 66. But you don't want to talk about that stuff. You never did, so how am I supposed to talk to you about the others? I mark the graves with a bandana tied to a stick. You should let me take you sometime. It looks really beautiful when the 3 o'clock sun beams in through the leaves.
Thank you. Drake's invited us over to hang.
Fun.
You want to come?
When?
Tonight.
I don't know.
I can't even go by myself. It'd be so embarrassing.
Okay. Okay.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah,
let's go.
Okay, I'll let him know.
Dr. Bailey, yes. You're here to see Drake, huh?
Yeah.
Come right upstairs. He's right there in the den.
Okay.
You
go first.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
Right up there.
Thanks so much.
Demanding the ship and her crew had ever been asked to endure.
Hey! Hi, Drake! Hi! Looks nice.
Are you stoned? What? Your dad's nice.
Do you want us to? I hope it's okay that we didn't bring anything. We just got out of class. And
what could be worse?
The planet of Gallagher.
What are you drinking?
Water. Yum. How long have you lived here?
4.
Yeah. Did you get, your grade back from the test? I'm sorry, I should have asked your dad. You don't have shoes. Is this a no-shoes household? Cause we can take them off, right, Ash? No shoes.
Is that what this is about? Like, okay, I'm gonna pee.
What?
I gotta go to the bathroom. Where?
Okay.
Is it just like a...
Probably there. So you live with your dad?
Do you have a bathroom?
Yeah, it's broken. I have to go out there.
To the album you told me to listen to. I never listened to Mumford & Sons before. They're really good. Like, you're right. They're very America. I was thinking it would be really fun if sometime we went to see them in concert together. I mean, like, stop. It doesn't have to be, weird. We can invite other people, too. You, if I did anything or like I came on too strong, I just. Well, I think you know that I've had, feelings for you for a while, and I.
But never mind.
Your dad seems nice.
Shoot.
Hey! Everybody run. Tammy's got
we
a gun.
We have orders to wait here in this spacecraft. And that's exactly what we're going to do.
She is management material.
We have to stick together.
Oh, come on, guys. Now I want to do what I want to do.
Imperial Margarine presents...
Stop.
I never finished telling you about my favorite shape.
You need to talk.
My favorite shape.
Stop, Janine. Stop.
They're sturdy and unrelenting. And they essentially never occur in nature. And other shapes do.
Stop.
Hexagon,
stop talking. Shut up.
Occurring phenomena, which I think there's a strong case for. And if that's true, then home plate is a natural.
I said shut up!
September, when life was slow and oh so mellow. Try to remember the kind of September when grass was green and grain was yellow. Try to remember the kind of September when you were a tender and callow fellow. Try to remember, and if you remember, then follow. Try to remember when life was so tender that no one went except the willow. Try to remember when life was so tender that dreams were kept beside your pillow. Deep in December, it's nice to remember the fire of September that made us mellow. Deep in December, our hearts and follow,
follow,
follow.